Trogoderma granarium, native to the Indian subcontinent, is one of the world's most destructive pests of stored food products. Early detection of this pest facilitates prompt response towards the invasion and prevents the need for costly eradication efforts. All life stages of these species are difficult to distinguish using morphological characters.
This article was authored by Yunke, Michael J. Domingue, Alana, McGraw, and others.